Maharaja, the World Holy Name Week. We've been doing this now for the last 12 or 13 years. It's a fabulous program. This is one of the purpose of Lord Chaitanya's mission, to see the Holy Name chanted and all in every town and village, chanted and heard in every town and village. So this year, we're requesting everyone. We've got a wonderful crew already building up now to make this a really wonderful event, to bring auspiciousness to the whole world. We're just asking everyone to please take part. We would love to have more devotees coming together, working together. You'll see all over the world, Lord Chaitanya said he wanted to weave a wreath, like a garland of the Holy Name over the whole world, and garland the world with Krishna Prema Naam Sankirtan. One of our little humble offerings to Srila Prabhupada, where we can do this all over the world. If everyone takes us on 24 hours or more, there'll be constant loud chanting of the Holy Name, dancing and singing all over the globe. And this is the best thing we can do in this day of trouble and turmoil, political unrest, what do you name it, whatever's going on. This is the solution to all of our problems. We're looking for so many solutions in ISKCON to try to solve this thing and that thing. How to go forward is through the chanting of the Holy Name. But it means we have to come together through Sankirtan so we can get unity. So we're asking if every chapter in the world, if they can communicate with their devotees who are coordinating this great festival, if somebody in that temple can just link up and organize this wonderful sacrifice, this Yuga Dharma Yajna, the chanting of the holy names of Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.